Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So before starting, I would like to say thanks to all the viewers on my previous video and thank you so much for all the likes and all the comments. I'm really happy. I'm really glad that you like my videos. Thank you so much. So let's get started. So today's video is all about that how you can curl your hairs at home in a very simple way. All you need, you just need a newspaper and a water. And I think that everyone have these two things at home, so everyone can do this. So let's move into the video. So first take a newspaper and fold it and make a strip. So now the strip is ready. 10 to 20 strip for all your hairs if you have very long hairs or... So now the strip is ready and just wet your hair ends. So just divide your hairs into two parts. Take your hair column and wet your hair ends. So now this part is wet. Now take the newspaper strip and just roll your hairs in the opposite direction like this. And just tie the knot. Then take the second column of your hair. Like the first, just wet your hair ends.
Repeat the same steps as before.
And repeat the same step as before. Now take the another strip and just roll your hair in the opposite direction. So just like this, complete your full hairs. So as you can see that my right side done now, and let's move to the left side. So I have completed my hairs and remained it for 2 hours. So the time is completed now and I'm going to open my strips one by one. So you just open the knot and just do it like this. I think that it looked really nice and really amazing, and it is very easy way, you know, to curl your hairs. So as you can see that this look turned out really beautifully. The curls look really amazing. And if you like this video and if you like my curls, then please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye.